What is machine learning and how is it used in a digital business solution? Machine learning is part of data science. It introduces very powerful tools and technology that can carry out sophisticated and complex types of data analysis and can often do so instantly. As the name machine learning indicates, what's really important about this type of data science technology is that it can actually learn. We are able to feed a machine learning system with tons of historical data that then trains the system to better understand the nature of that data and to then better optimize how it interprets and analyzes that data for us. And as time goes by, the machine learning system can be continually retrained to further improve what it does. This then results in higher quality data intelligence that can be very insightful and really valuable to a digital business. So, for example, we can train our machine learning system with years and years of historical customer activity data. This provides a good starting point for it to give us some insights about customer behavior, customer preferences, even customer activity patterns. These insights help us better understand how, as part of our digital transformation efforts, we can enhance the customer-centricity of our digital business solution and how we can improve customer experiences and make it overall more effective. Then, as we make these enhancements, we also equip our digital business solution to collect more data about how our customers interact with us. This then increases the scope and volume of customer data we can use to retrain our machine learning system to provide us with better and better customer data intelligence. In this scenario, the machine learning system can get to a point where it knows individual customers so well, it can predict the probability of how they may respond to new products we might release or how they might react under certain circumstances. Machine learning systems really do help us create high-end data intelligence. For many digital businesses, it is essential to use this technology because their competitors are already doing so. But be careful. It is crucial that your team has the right skills to use machine learning in the right way. If it's not designed and maintained properly, then things like data bias and inaccurate input can find their way into what is used to train your machine learning system. And as you might have guessed, this will then result in data intelligence that is perceived as being correct, but is actually flawed. And that can then inadvertently steer your business in the wrong direction. Introducing machine learning into a digital enterprise can be challenging, but it is worthwhile and often necessary. With a qualified team building and governing your data and your data science environment, you can truly take advantage of what machine learning has to offer. Please like this video and subscribe.